Hello, everyone. Ooh, come on, wake up, bye. Alrighty. Hope you're doing well today. Alright, and so today, we'll be continuing. The Overlord Rising Hell, or just Overlord, technically. And, we got back to Evernight. I actually found out how to get to the treasure trove thing in here. And, actually, today I actually started making a new dish. It's called Sister Crisps. It's a Fire Nation dish. Fire Nation snack, really. The best way I can explain it is like spiced candied bacon, really. Not one-to-one, but we wanted to make that for a while now. I just gotta find all the ingredients. And yeah, just gonna let it marinate a little bit. I'm getting done, got my taxes in today, and also found out all the IRS money. You love taxes, no? So I have the late start, and sorry for me speaking, like, so fast and all. I don't know. Yeah, it would have been amazing right now. And wait, where'd that? Oh shit, don't tell me I lost that already. Oh no, there it is, okay. I had to get a key for my door. So I lost the key. I have it. Good fucking lord. Okay. Okay. So I realized when I am missing the last Evil Within stream, which is begun that quickly, this Wednesday, is going to be the Evil Within Day. And that's going to be fun. Maybe more fun for the people watching than for me. Because I suck. I just suck with anything horror. You guys know that all that already. It's like, I don't know. When I was able to actually see clearer, like during the start of chapter 6, when I got to the church, I think it's a church. It's something. As far as from the way it's looking, it was something. Or something along those lines. And in the light, I was fine. I wasn't that scared of the guys. But I guess, because of the atmosphere, I was hyping myself up more than anything else. And it's like, I don't know. I have to admit, I don't really know. But yeah, in the end, I think I just gave myself easier than anything else, really. I also must admit, I've been thinking about taking a break from Star Wars Empire War for a little bit. Just looking for practice in, because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. This is hard enough to hold on a wind tunnel again with that. It's, I don't know. I might do more practice or more play with the basic stuff first. Then go to the expansion and maybe do some mods. That maybe do some skirmishes and stuff. I like the idea how it plays out. I suck at it harder than, like I said, a hole in the wind tunnel. I can't really play it quickly. I don't love that by myself. I know how to do some stuff. Oh, excuse me. But the execution is the issue. It's like I watch Koi's losses, losers, well, I forget how he pronounce it. That's probably Koi losers, well, I can know. Watch his video on Empire. And it seems they really do get shafted hard and fast. Because I try the whole little Strike Force. But it seems that, I don't know. We don't know what that. I think I suck, so there's that. I have been thinking about doing the Dawn of War series, we're starting that. That that might take over every Sunday night if I do change from Star Wars Empire War. I don't know. I don't want to quit just because I'm bad at it, but I also need to take some time to figure out what the hell to do. Is the plans I had, they never worked out that well. It's like, unless I use big fleets, I can't do much. Maybe it's just better for me to do the New Republic or was the Penstar alignment, I think, is also on that map as well. For that map, I might be better to do one of those. Just because I'm squish the fuck in. At least for how I play, which isn't that well. I actually gotta get back into watching The Clone Wars, the 3D series. I finished watching in 4 and 5. Bad Batch. I've been debating whether or not to stop Boba Fett. picking him and his squad of Angel Rangers. Okay. Hold on here. I just didn't want to stick. for the love of God, I don't know why this didn't want to stick. Actually, I remember. Let's see here. If I go up to buy something, he was. Ooh, yep. Ooh, shoot, 3,000.
Very nice. I approve. Now, don't go spending all your money, Lord.
Oh, I thought she was really saying something new. Guess not. Either way, oh yeah, I was saying earlier, I almost forgot to say this. I realize I actually still have to do.
Purger of the perverted paladin. Now, sire, you won't get much smiting done with that weapon. Visit the forge at once. Loyal lord.
I'm here. Why you guys speak to my head?
New god of the mumblers. Forger of Durium. Warrior
what the hell?
Of the watery ones.
Ready.
Ruler of the.
Yep, to Evernight. Okay. F30. That's pretty fine, I guess.
Greens?
Alright, last group of greens. Is they immune to the poison? Oh.
Blues.
Oh, yep, thank you.
Greens.
Excellent, excellent. All you guys go get that. Heck, nothing new there. Okay. Okay. Leave those things alone, they're useless. Oh, it's a dwarf, okay. I was just wondering what that was on the ground. Oh, that's the greens again. So there's nothing there. It's still here. Oh, just a quick read though. Sorry if I sound like the way I'm, I have a loose truth I'm playing with here.
For you.
Okay. If I go up here, what's through here? And then particularly useful that way by the looks of things. Did I make a ball? No.
The footprints of death.
Elves, they're so depressing. Pull yourself together, man.
Okay. Excellent. Oh, okay, I was like, what are you aiming at?
For the master.
Ready. Excellent. Okay, all you guys just go get him. Be good. Okay. Good, good, good. Do I lose anyone? Good green.
Green.
Is if. Okay, no.
You choose all.
Want to see if you can send someone over the vine? Yeah, I cannot. Okay. Everyone stay there. You all come with me now. And I just did one of the stupidest things ever, huh? All things said, that's part of the course and all, but so They may know that way, but let's see what else I can do here. Yep. Okay. Go here. Ready. Nothing good up there? I mean, by the looks of things. Yeah! Alrighty, go get him. Okay, now I'm using this. Okay. Guess they can. Okay. So what's the good, I guess? Money. Money, money, money. Okay, so it was around here, I believe it was. A little treasure trove I found. Hmm. And you guys go get that. Come on, pick it all up. Okay, finally. I don't think it was here. Looked like it was, but it's not. Okay. Actually, maybe. Okay, okay, so yes, I was just being an idiot. Okay. Alrighty. Everyone, just come back for now. Reds. Okay, so Reds. Okay. I was always going to hit it with the Overlord himself, but in reality, I should have just... Can you guys do that, please? Can one of you guys not? Guess they can't, okay. Nope. Yeah, it's the big one first. Get kill the big ones. Good lord, okay, come on now. Thank you. Anyone else having problems with the freaking controls? Good lord. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so does... Okay. Hey, that's sparkling. Gone, okay. That's it. Kill it. Good lord. Alright, so I got that done. Okay. I was wondering how I am at with this place, but I can't teleport here, unfortunately. And I hear it, but... Let me double check in here so I can see if there's another one been in here. At least in a while, this despicable? It is. Oh, there's actually even. Right.
For the Avalon.
Oh, there's quite a bit left over there. Yeah, that was all that was in here. Actually, got quite a bit from there. Okay. Thank you.
Even in death, we will protect the statue.
The statue.
Blues.
Okay. That definitely works. Okay, so I'm gonna get that. I have to get my blues. It's shit. Yeah, why don't we want to hold off? Blue?
Stay back, invader. Know that none of your kind has returned from our sacred temple. Those that have gone before you will die in there. If you too should trespass, you will share their fate.
If this is where I think is coming up, I don't want any reds. Because this is a non-corruption playthrough, and if what I think is about to happen is about to happen, I don't want any reds.
Reds!
Must be fine for now. Okay, so they can't get over there that way. Okay. And well, now you want to trespass, you're gonna have to lose. Look what that's reading. Okay. And okay. Well done. Guess we're in the tree, the Harvest Nightmares. You gonna say anything else? No? Okay. Good lord, come on. He just lay down through.
That's mine.
Good, good, good. Alright, so I guess all they can use. Alright. Good, good, good. Okay. All right, go now. Hey. But here, anything? Nope, guess not. Okay. Hey, anybody? Okay. Yeah, this is okay. Oh, those big bastards, okay. Anybody? Yes.
Yes, master.
Hmm. Hey, make sure the big one dies first. Come on. Thank you. Oh, greens.
Greens.
Actually, because of that.
You choose all greens.
Okay. Okay. Ooh, he's just dead.
Blue, greens.
That was fun.
Okay. Good fucking lord. This ain't going down that far. Oh, the whole thing in. Okay.
You choose all.
That one didn't go actually so bad. Oh, as well, maybe two. And yes, now we know on the off already.
It seems Oberon does not want us venturing this way. All the more reason why we should.
Okay, at least he finally says something. Okay. Ooh, excuse me. Anybody? Okay. Over here first. Angle for me, please. Yeah. Good, good, good. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, you just come back here for now. Oh, okay. Good, good. What the hell's back here? Anything? Is this a place to hide people? That was gonna happen. Alright, so let's follow them. I don't trust it anymore. They get over there. The freaking. Anyone here played Summer? I forget what the group was called. It was some kind of, like an organic thingy majiggy. It was used by. Oh, let's go outside. By the AI that was made to protect humans. It did go a little overboard, but. Okay. But, yeah, just the roots here. Mind you that stuff.
Your mana has been increased.
Ready. Come on. Okay. Nothing down there. Actually, well, here, I think, yeah. Nope. I can't have my wonder though. Was this place Oasis God then? Or is that just what we call it? Okay. Went to there already. What was the here? It was just the mana totem. It was. But for some reason, a cave. Why? I have no clue. Anybody? Yes, this one can.
Greens.
Actually, the greens are maybe a little too close there.
Greens.
Okay. Also lost a brown, that's not that bad. That's probably where I'm supposed to go. So I'm supposed to go that way. Anyone? Six. I guess all that's here is just treasure and stuff, which isn't that bad. Anything else? No. Yes, actually, right here. Okay. And there, too. Okay. For health and mana, we're good there.
You choose all.
Make sure I'm actually out of the way of the water. Take a sip of drink, my green tea. And go to the rip cage. How do I get that? This way. Can I actually go down there myself, or? And that last one's lost time, okay. That reminds me, there was something I think that said those scientists now like debating time and space or something. like they didn't believe it was a thing or something. I don't know. So that note is down. There's a frog and a blue minion thing. Okay. Oh, Lord. Okay. Lost mug found in the green. And myself is not bad. Annoying, but not that bad. Nope. Enough of those to go up here. Alright. Down for the one to be, but. Ready. Good, good, good. Anybody? Guess not. Hey, inside we go. I think this is, yep, it is. Hey! Oh, these fuckers. Okay. Get the blue. Browns. Oh. Okay. Lost one. Not grand, but doable.
Blues.
Come on, please. The hell just happened? So far, so good.
Blues, you choose all.
Hey. Hey, just go and kill him now. Hey, so far so good. We got it done a little better, but... Okay. All you guys, go ahead and stop making shit. Gonna good. Oh, the best slime stuff one was. Okay, this is what I was thinking of. I think. Ooh.
You are journeying toward damnation, outsider. The vigilant ones, sworn to protect the tombs of our heroes fallen in battle. We guard their rest until the day when they shall rise and reclaim our fallen kingdom.
It seems that the tombs hold the key to this place. Be thankful for the foolishness of others.
Intruders! Defilers! Infidels! Cease so I may strip the quivering flesh from your unholy bones!
Okay. That dude sounds fruity as fucking hell. Alrighty. Oh, there's actually more back there.
For the Overlord.
Okay. And that sounds like there's more fucking trolls of those big beasts back there. Excellent. So why couldn't they be there before? Off. Okay. Yes, excellent.
Go back. We are the watchful ones.
Careful. They'll attack whatever they see. So make sure they don't see you.
Okay, so please go this way. I need to go. Okay, so because of that, that's where I need to go next. What's over here then? Okay.
Go no further. We are the Watchers.
Uh-huh. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's what I think it is. Okay. Right. I ain't losing nobody yet. Eh? Anything with this? No. Okay. That was so good, I suppose. Oh, thank you. Okay.
Mother Goddess, protect us.
Mother Goddess. Yeah, I think she's about as dead as you guys. Nothing in here. At least nothing that important. Excellent, okay. So what are they doing here? Just lost the bounds, that's meaningless. So those were actually attacked, so I don't know about those. And actually, wasn't there a brown one here somewhere too? No, okay. They still get the balance, isn't that bad. Oh, one way. Okay, so... Ooh! Good lord, excuse me. With my lunch bagging up on me. Myself. I'm sorry. Oh, they said about that. That was a call I had to answer. There's some people you don't just not answer. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Mana, do I need that? Oh, hello! Hello! Blind dumb fucks.
Mother Goddess, protect us! Mother Goddess, protect us! Mother Goddess, protect us!
Okay. I have a little, just don't do this so many times. Oh shit, 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 shit. Where are you guys gonna go? Didn't lose that many, which is pretty good. Okay. You bastards to stay there. And now I can go to the inner sanctum. I actually do all that. I thought I lost some before. I didn't lose any. Fuck off. Good lord, look at all these people here. These draws. Alright. So what the hell is in here?
Overseer,
really?
Honey, love muffin, I found you. You mustn't use the overseer, Snugglebottom. The old man don't like
you. Clearly, I didn't hit you hard enough.
What the hell, Con?
I don't like you beaming off like that, my little thieving sugar plum.
Just stop talking.
It makes Con angry.
Look what you did. Come on, you great lug. Let's go.
Really?
We are lost. We are lost. Huh. The statue is gone. She has been taken from us. Is the destruction of our race not enough for those barbarians?
We beseech you, return her, and you will not find us without gratitude. Until then, we shall mourn.
Mourn? Never rely on an elf to do anything useful.
Alrighty, you guys get that.
A new minion spell.
be free. Ready.
Berserk. Good find, sire. This temporarily raises the defense and attack of the enemies. However, they have very little self-control and will attack anything they see, animal, vegetable,
or... One of that also was the Overlord. Okay. How do I sound, guys? Any good? Any bad? Okay. I said I'm like an hour in and all, but oh no, thank you. Let you go.
Something must have strengthened it. And there is the something down. The proximity of those trolls must have toughened the node.
I don't know why I can't just destroy those things in the first like place. Good, good, good. Okay. Okay, good, good, good. Are they just the two trolls for the damn thing? Good lord, okay. I got one more figure node, and then we go after an Oberon. Okay. Go back here, okay. Good lord. Okay, you got it. Okay. Law in hell, okay.
For you. For you.
The footprints of death.
So depressing. Pull yourself together, man.
Okay.
For you.
Hmm. Okay. Get the fucker. Okay. That's good. Oh, I see something. Is there a duck box that would.
Blues!
Alright, you guys go get that. Okay, but what did that do? Okay, so that actually wasn't what I thought it was, but... Yeah. What the fuck are you going to, boy? So I need to go find this last node, but... And I'm fucking missing one for some reason. You go there. Thank you. Good lord. Get that, please. Get him, please. Rather, not him. That. Yeah. Get him, please. I'm in. Yes, thank you. Okay. Okay, doing this is actually a little better. There. Oh lord, I fucked him up hard. Lord. Oh no, okay, okay. I thought I lost some, I actually have them with me. Good fucking lord. And so I'm actually gonna kill Oberon. But let me see what the hell we have here. Here. The hell's here?
The sacred grove is the last place in Evernight untouched by corruption. See, our ancient tree still stands.
Yep.
The area is infested. Creatures don't know how to destroy the tree.
I know you need aid, stranger. Over by the tree is an ancient artifact.
Oh, yes, however, I have to. We do some things here. What the fuck is say there? This is what I was talking about earlier. I thought it was gonna be part of this, part of the whole little thing I just did, but it was not. Get in there for now.
Oh, red greens. You choose all.
And all I have is the blues. You can actually destroy the growth if you want. But because I'm not trying to do an evil playthrough, I'm not. Just get a few rares and destroy that easily. Nope, not gonna do that.
Browns.
Actually, I like the clothes, I think. I almost used my freaking flamethrower spell. Oh, I actually threw a unicorn on. Hey, destroy it! Look, bastard. Oh, hell no. Okay. Where is this fucker?
Blues! An object. I like objects.
You are skilled indeed. Now leave me to my grieving.
Get fucking lost. Shut the hell up. What happened to the last guy? Okay. Come on. Yeah, that's fine for now. Oh, do that from up here. Or is that just to say that that's there?
Oh.
Sure. That's blues. There we go.
You choose all. Your health is increased.
Now I don't know where the last one is. Good lord, dude, what the fuck happened to you?
Once I deserted my people, my forest, and I have been punished. I will not desert them again.
Okay. Nice. Okay. Oh, okay. Ow.
They're coming. They are coming.
They are coming. Just kill the damn thing already. Okay. Okay. Oh, looks like I didn't miss a dime. Okay. Sorry, man, I'm talking about it. I just want to make sure I do this right. Oh, blues. Okay. Okay. Fucking hell, come on. Thank you, that's what I was trying to do. I guess nothing there. Alright, up on, come on, you little fucker. Okay. Good fucking god, look how big this dude got. His head is the size of the freaking overlord, at least half. That's where you're next door, you're right there. Warm. I need to get in negative so soon.
The shock shield works like your normal shield, Lord. Only he's got a bit of a charge to him. He'll stun your enemies, giving you time to give them a good bashing.
Didn't expect a spell. There's another spell that fast. Ready. Where the hell am I now? Am I in Skyrim? Think I'm a Nord? Digimon? What?
We are on the outskirts of the Golden Hills, home to the dwarves. Now, dwarves, sire, they're like angry beards on legs. Angry beer-soaked beards on legs.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, where's my mouse? We're in the yet. Give me more essence. Okay.
For you.
Hey, none of you need that? Hey, all you guys have better come in already.
Be glad of that chasm, master. Rock giants don't take kindly to anything squashier than they are. And everything is squashier than they are.
Oh, hello there. Come in here. Okay.
Dwarves like anything that fires or burns, and especially explodes. Make that their downfall, sire.
Yeah. It'd actually be easier to just do this. The answer is a yes. But those guys, okay. Oh, Sama just gone. Gone? John? Bobby John? What? Those are new ones, slowly. Okay. More fucking halfling hobbles again. Anything in here? Okay. Let's take this as payment for the grief they've cost me. Alright, motherfuckers, come on! That was easier than using the fucking bombs. Hi! I only had to use the bombs once, and that went. Ugh. Keep a few reds around in case. And that's where they're going. Of course it is. I hear something. Hi. Oh, hello there!
Treasure! Ooh, an object! I like objects!
Okay! Anything else?
That's
yes.
Mine.
Another mount with the looks of things? Oh, hello there! I never noticed that guy was there. So... mind what you're doing next?
Your mana has been increased.
Hmm. Okay. I think I see it. I think I'm a little blind, so... It's actually full on down, okay. Okay, so... Wait. Oh no, I didn't go here yet, okay. But I did, but I didn't. Huh.
I've never seen the point of slugs. They seem to exist merely to be squashed.
That's not long.
These creatures may be deadly, but they have no love for dwarves. Perhaps that can be of use to us.
Maybe. Yeah. I guess I went up. Okay, there we go. And I went the wrong way. Lovely. Okay. Okay.
Such a proud race, reduced to servitude. Sometimes even gods have a sense of humor.
Yep.
The Mother Goddess will watch over us, for we alone are her rightful children.
Is that... What's down here?
He is no dwarf.
Let us out! Let us out!
Quick, before the guards return!
Let me die with dignity, stranger.
Oh, nope.
We still have some strength left.
Oh, hi! Okay. Okay. Fuck off. Ugh.
They're trapped down there by those slimy beasts. What good is gold? They cannot eat it,
sleep upon it, nor use it as a weapon.
Gold! Music to my ears! Along with the words, trapped elves. Now we just have that 20-ton problem blocking our way.
Done? Think of more people, though. More minions. Okay. One, two. Okay, I could get one more each of those, but I had a high thing too. Okay. Nope, leave that for now. May have to. Okay, I'll just skip that for now, I guess. Hopefully we set them later. Maybe it was to Okay, so maybe it was to go back now. Ugh. Okay. That does nothing for me.
Flamethrowers! Effective at burning everything to a crisp. Especially those slugs, I bet. However, sire, the tank is notoriously unstable, given the right kind of persuasion.
Fire, no hurt him!
Okay. Really? You're not gonna attack the fucking... What does this all do for me?
The dwarves are fiercely secret about their brewing rituals. This fort must guard the brewery.
Okay.
Oh, yes,
Good lord, fuck off! After all this, they got some beer. Okay, so I can't do anything yet. That's not gonna open the doors yet. I think I have to go through that way first. That's what that was saying on the other side, the health thing. Okay. Half passive, huh? Okay, so you're not gonna do anything for me like I thought you were. Okay. Let him do his thing. How about the lady already? Thousand. Okay. Down to the forge, if I can get this moving.
Of the perverted paladin.
Let's forge a new weapon for me. It's a new main weapon. I still want to do the sword, but I'm going to do the mace. Ooh, excuse me. The sword would be for, you know, like costume purposes, that type of stuff. Oh, that thing looks fucking evil.
Giblet, wake up! There's forging to be done.
There was.
This is your armory, sire, where you can.
Yeah, yeah. Alrighty. Alrighty, so with that, I'm gonna end the stream for tonight. That. That turned something on below me. Either way. That was a bit of a thing, huh? Bring that out there. Oh, good lord, okay. I remember what that guy was doing today. Miss Oberon, which was Both unexpectedly hot and easy at the same time. It makes any sense? Like, it wasn't... Christ. I suppose the biggest thing for me was finding out that all I wanted to do was show the damn door. Which I thought was a hole in the wall, not a door. And... other than that, most of it was easy, really. It wasn't as hard as I expected. The boss fight was actually the hardest thing. And as far as the Evernight Forest, that was it really for the hardest part. When it comes to Golden Hills, obviously the hardest part is the freaking rock giants. Holy hell. And, guess what? The hardest thing about that is the rock giants. And the fact that it was many easier to do it like I was doing the halfling homes rather than what they wanted to do. As well as only for the archery ones. So there's that. And yeah, I think for now, that is it. Like I said, though, next stream is going to be it's the day of Evil Within. I'm just thinking, guys, about 1 o'clock for that. And that's going to be fun for me. I don't do that well horror, as I said multiple times. Oh, Lord and hell. Anyway, I gotta go make some bacon, I guess. Once again, thank you all for joining me. Hope you all join me again next time. Hope you all have fun. And remember to... wow. I want to say, like, give some, like, you proper praise to Overlord. But that wouldn't come out right. I'll see you guys later. Hope you all have a good one.